What is Pascal's law? It states that when pressure is applied to an enclosed fluid will be equally transmitted to every point of fluid and wall of container without any change in magnitude. In this example, this is an example of hydraulic jack. In this example, when pressure is applied to one side of the jack, it will be equally transmitted to the other side of the jack and causes the lifting of car. Other examples are hydraulic lift, hydraulic brake, and shrinkage of ball and pressure on the paste. When applied the pressure on the paste,